Now, Mr. Smedhurst, Bellingham House is yours.
We've always wanted a place of our own.
And now you've got one. If I may say so, a rare bargain, too.
Well bought is half sold. Isn't that right, Emmy?
He's had his heart set on retiring here in Newborough, and now he's happy.
I'm happy. 40 years in the drapery business in Leeds is enough for one lifetime. What I want now is a little peace and comfort, and I mean to have it.
Mr. Brighouse.
Yes, ma'am?
I've had it in mind to ask.
Yes, ma'am?
Oh, I know it may sound silly, but why has the house been empty for so long?
If it hadn't, it would have been double the price.
Now, I was asking Mr. Brighouse, dear.
To appreciate this property, one requires not only money, but taste.
Well, our tastes are very simple. You'd think there'd be thousands of people like us.
How long ago did this Miss Harkness die?
Oh, about 40 years.